Cowabunga!
Please be warm!
Oh, I can't breathe!
We're dolls, Cody. We can breathe perfectly fine.
Oh, yeah.
Wow, I've never dived this deep before.
Hey, yeah, it's not chilly at all. But where's the lighthouse?
Should be close by. I wonder how it'll help us get to the top of the mountain.
What is that machine?
I think it's right under the lighthouse. What is this place?
I don't know. It's huge.
Okay, yeah, of course.
Hola! Over here!
Oh, great.
Here we go.
Okay, I tell them. They're delighted you came all this way to repair their candy factory.
Say what again?
You see those generators over there? Repair them, and the sweet candy will flow again!
I see. Okay. So, don't tell me. We're just gonna bring the sweetness back into our relationship.
Of course! Without sweetness, our relationship will die!
Yeah, right. Just throw us some sweets and we'll cancel the divorce.
Sweetness comes in many forms! Man, when was the last time you thanked Cody for taking care of everything in your home? And when have you shown May some appreciation for working overtime to support the family?
Well, there was that time when, you know...
Mm-hmm. Exactly. Now, turn on the candy production and make the sweetness flow again!
Hope you packed your toolkit.
Oh, I get it! The lighthouse is the candy factory! If we repair the generators, we can turn on the lights! Follow the pipes, we get our candy!
That place looks real dark and spooky down there!
I do not get a friendly feeling from this fish! I found the wrench! Help me out, eh?
Excuse me, fish food! Ah! Oh, I was
Looks yummy.
Enough to give you toothache. Let's find another one.
Underside too.
What happens if I spin it like?
Goodness. Only one more to go.
Thank you.
machine?
Who cares? Water pillars are cool. Feels great to be above the ground again.
What a wonderful view!
Yeah, it's awesome!
A 360 view!
Oh, yeah, I'm getting dizzy.
Keep on going, Cody! Almost there!
Yeah.
lift!
I hope it leads to the top of the mountain.
Yeah, so do I.
Oh, nice.
Yep. Here we go.
Finally, a breather.
Yeah, we have earned it.
We sure have. Mm.
You know, we haven't been on vacation since Rose was born.
Really? Mm. Has it been that long?
Yep. Mm-hmm. Wait, why did we stop going skiing?
Well, Rose was born, and then the bills piled up.
Yeah. Yeah, I guess. Ugh. And then we had that leak in the roof, remember?
Oh, don't remind me. But maybe once we've sold the house, there might be some money left over for a weekend trip. Hey, you could take Rose to Waterland.
Yeah, it's a great idea. Yeah. She's been bugging us all summer to take her there.
And then I'll take her again when it's my turn.
Yeah, she'll get to go twice.
Double the fun.
Yeah. Yeah, double the fun.
Speaking of fun...
Let's race.
Hold on to your lead, Cody!
Yeah, you hang on to your glasses. It's gonna be a bumpy ride.
Drink it off! Woo-hoo! It is. I'm glad it's frozen.
open the door of opportunity.
Really?
Yes! When something dies, something new can be born.
Whoa, wait a minute. What, are we dying now?
Not you, but your relationship.
You mean relationship with a P?
No, relation shit, as in shit like caca. You need to rebuild your relationship into a relationship.
Okay, Mr. Crazy. Our relationship's already collapsed, remember?
When something collapses, something new can be built. And then the attraction can grow freely, you know?
Oh, no.
Oh, yes! Let's break it, baby! Come on! Has grown stronger. Look! See? Now use your growing attraction to get to the top of the mountain. Over there!